Hi folks, and welcome back. It's me, Lana, here at Team Schenk Stahl. Stainless steel is one of the most versatile materials out there. But did you know that not all stainless steels are the same? In today's video, we'll break down the five main categories of stainless steel based on their microstructure, so you can better understand their differences, strengths, and best applications. Let's dive right in. First up, we have ferritic stainless steels. These steels contain chromium, but little to no nickel, making them a cost-effective choice. Magnetic due to their structure. Good resistance to stress corrosion cracking. Moderate corrosion resistance, suitable for decorative and automotive applications. Some high-temperature ferritic grades can withstand up to 1,150 degrees Celsius. They're commonly used in exhaust systems, household appliances, and architectural applications. Next, we have the Martensitic and Precipitation Hardening Stainless Steels. This group is all about hardness and strength. High strength and hardness due to heat treatment. Magnetic and mostly contain chromium with little or no nickel. Lower corrosion resistance compared to other stainless steel types. These steels are perfect for knife blades, turbine blades, and surgical instruments where toughness is key. Now let's talk about duplex stainless steels, a mix of ferritic and austenitic structures. These steels offer the best of both worlds. High mechanical strength, about twice that of standard austenitic steels. Good corrosion resistance, even in harsh environments. Magnetic, due to ferrite content, used between minus 40 degrees Celsius to 200 and 5325 degrees Celsius. Outside this range, they may become brittle. You'll find duplex steels in chemical plants, marine environments, and offshore oil and gas applications where high strength and corrosion resistance are essential. Moving on to the largest group, austenitic stainless steels. These steels are well known for their excellent corrosion resistance and are divided into five subcategories. 1. Chromium nickel steels, CRNE, the classic 18:8 stainless steels, like 304 and 321, used in kitchenware and construction. 2. Chromium manganese steels, Farmin, nickel-reduced alternatives for cost savings, but lower corrosion resistance. 3. Chromium nickel molybdenum steels, CRNMO. These steels, like 316, include molybdenum for higher corrosion resistance and are used in the chemical and marine industries. 4. High-performance austenitic steels contain high chromium, nickel, and molybdenum for extreme environments, including medical and aerospace applications. 5. High-temperature austenitic steels designed to resist oxidation and creep at extreme temperatures. Think of 148, 41, 314, and 148, 35, 253 MA. For furnace parts and heat exchangers. Non-magnetic in annealed condition. Excellent corrosion resistance. Great weldability and formability. Commonly used in food processing, pharmaceuticals, and chemical industries. Now that we've covered the different stainless steel categories, you might be wondering, how do I choose the right one for my project? Here's a simple way to decide. Need high corrosion resistance? Go for austenitic stainless steels like 316 for marine and chemical applications. Looking for strength and hardness? Martensitic stainless steels like 140-21, 420 are great for tools and turbines. Want a cost-effective and magnetic option? Ferritic stainless steels like 140-16, 430 are perfect for decorative and automotive uses. Need something extra strong with great corrosion resistance? Duplex stainless steels are the way to go for offshore, chemical, and energy industries. Working in extreme heat, high-temperature austenitic grades like 148-41, 314, or 14835, 253 MA, can handle the challenge. At Schenk Stahl, we stock them all, from ferritic and austenitic to duplex and nickel alloys. Plus, our CNC machining, water jet cutting, and laser cutting ensure you get the perfect material for your application. I hope this video helped you understand the different stainless steel categories. Which type do you work with the most? Let us know in the comments. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more expert insights on stainless steels and high-performance materials. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.